everybody, Gabe here from SixPackSmackDown.com. Today we're working out, we're going to be doing StrongLifts 5x5 workout. This is the workout A from the StrongLifts program. So you can follow along with that. Today we got bench, squats, and bent over rows, 5x5 of each of those. So follow along here, or you can get a detail of the sets and exercises listed below. So first we got squats. I'm just going to do a warm-up set here at 225, then we'll get into the work weight. Not actually on the StrongLifts program right now. I did it, probably a few months ago here. I did it for about 3 or 4 months, and it really worked well for me. So, but right now I'm just giving you a rundown of the sets, exercises, and what the full workout would look like. Drink and we'll get our first set done. Alright, 5 reps. Here we go. Get a little timer going here. Ooh, it's hot in here today. A little bit humid. If you haven't read the post about benefits of doing squats, I recommend reading that. It can do good things for you. Get your body rolling, help increase your bench press, lots of good stuff. Okay, we're on to set 2, here we go. There's two. Okay, set three. Getting heavy. So strong lifts workouts, full of compound workouts, or compound lifts, pretty much all it is, designed to build strength, core, just kind of overall mass, designed to get you increasing your weight, so you see some productivity, you see some gains. I really like the program. I saw great gains with it when I was on it for those few months. I really like it. Thank you. What's that look? Almost ready here for set 5. Only 4 there. Legs are about to die. So, move on to the bench. First off, we'll load up, we'll do a warm-up set, then we'll get into our working weight of 5 sets of 5 reps. All right, working weight. I'm gonna go for 300. Go for 5. There's one. Set 2. 5 reps. Okay, grab some chalk next time. Hands are slipping. So I showed this with the deadlifts. Sometimes chalk help you to keep your grip, you know, get rid of that. Any perspiration, you know, dry your hands up, get a nice tight grip on the bar. I'm sure they make special lifting chalk. I have my daughter's little sidewalk eggs. Just rubbing on, seems to do the trick. It's good enough for good enough for the weights I lift here in my garage. So. There's a minute, pretty soon here. We'll get set 3. Okay. There's three. Chalk definitely helped. My hands didn't slip at all. So I'd recommend that if you tend to sweat a lot, if you're working out in a hot, humid garage or hot, humid gym that doesn't have air conditioning, wherever you're at, this helps to keep your hands dry. Creeping up on a minute already. Alright, there's 1:15. One left. Oh, I need some water here. Getting heavy. Get a little more chalk. Five more, we're down the bench. And we're at a minute 30. That's it. Get set up for a bent over rows. Okay. throw the belt back on. Just like the other lifts, we got five of five, five sets of five. So yeah, let's get into it. And for these, I'm gonna use my straps. You can if you want to. If you don't want to use them, feel free not to. But I just like to get a good hold of the bar so I'm not, you know, having to worry about my grip. My grip will be a liability for me. Canceling that out. Focusing solely on my back. And that's it. So, a little bit wider than shoulder width. This is another one of your compound lifts. You're definitely working your back, middle back, a little lower back. I mean, hold it there. You got biceps for sure, any kind of rowing biceps. So good lift overall. Set three. Two left. Yeah. starting to feel good. Alright, here's 55 seconds. Here we go. Step four. Seconds. Last set, let's get all five. There we go. That's it. StrongLifts 5x5 workout A. Squats, bench press, bent over rows. Clocking in at about, you know, just under 40 minutes. Pretty quick workout. Gives you a chance. Go heavy. Get in some good compound exercises. And build that strength, build that mass. So I definitely recommend the program. If you want any other workouts, more workouts, nutrition information, healthy recipes, anything kind of fitness related, visit our website at www.sixpacksmackdown.com. Follow us on Twitter, we're on Facebook. Yeah, and I'll see you next time.